Welcome to Holm Green Senior School's first virtual summer concert. Obviously this year it's a bit different and we're not able to have a concert together, but hopefully you'll see some familiar faces. Now, sit back, maybe grab a cup of tea and enjoy the next hour and 10 minutes of some really good music from the musicians at Holm Green. I hope that you do make it to the end as there are some amazing performances from sixth form and from the band and choir. Anyway, enjoy. Thanks. First up, we have a Year 11 student, George, who's become a familiar face in our concerts at Holm Green. I hope you enjoy.
Homegrown alligator, see you later. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Something's changing the atmosphere, architecture unfamiliar. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. I'll be riding shotgun gone underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. South of the equator, navigator, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving round the clock, bikini bottoms, Jagger tops, I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. We got two in the front, two in the back, sailing along, and we don't look back. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. One, someone, someone.
I'd just like to say thank you. This is what I would have said on the night. Obviously, because of the current situation in the world, it couldn't happen tonight, but this is what I would have said anyway. I just want to say thank you to everyone in the music department. Thank you to the head teachers. Thank you to Miss Badley, especially. You have made my school journey so incredible. Thank you for always being there. Just when I need to talk to you or when I need help, you're always there. And you're just such a loving, amazing person. And I wish you all the best. But yeah, if I don't come back, obviously I hope I do, but if I don't come back, I just want to say thank you to everyone at the school. You have made this journey with some ups and downs, but you have made it an incredible journey, and I'd like to say thank you.
Anyone that knows me, I'll know that if that was a live performance from George, I'd have been blubbing away. So thank you very much, George. Next up, we have Mike and Leo, a firm favourite of the concert. Leo's in year 11. Mike left us last year to go off to university, but he's making a little cameo appearance today. Performer to the concert, and this is Taylor from year 8, and she's opted to do music GCSE next year, and I hope you'll be able to see why.
Take
Next up, we've got Emily from Year 10. Emily plays violin and she's been part of the music department since she started in Year 7. I hope you enjoy her solo performance. Next up, we've got Elena, another student in Year 8 who's opted to do GCSE music next year.
I'm going under in the start of feelings, no one is safe. It's all or nothing, really got away, driving me crazy. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way it numbs all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, when you're not somebody to know, somebody to heal, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, when you're not here.
Next up, we've got Jessica from Year 10. She's going to be playing piano. Next up, we've got Noah. Noah's just finished his first year at Holmer Green, and he's definitely made his mark on the music department. Next up, we've got Rachel. Rachel has been part of the music department since the very first day she stepped into Holmer Green, and I've just found out that she won't be returning for sixth form as she's moving away. I wish her all the best luck in the world. I hope you enjoy Rachel's last performance.
Take it away from me because you don't.
love of my life, don't leave me. You've stolen my heart, now desert me. Love of my life, can't you see? Bring it back, don't take it away from me, because you don't know what it means to me. And everything's all by the way. When I grow older, I will be there at your side to remind you that I still love you. I still love you. Hurry back, please bring it back home to me, because you don't know what it means to me. Love of my life, love of my life.
Up, we've got Aaliyah from year 9. She's just finished her first year of GCSE music. We're looking forward to year 10.
There are two ways home, down one long road, one clear path to two conclusions. Does the story end or never end? Does the secret fade, or is it everlasting? I could return to my mother like nothing has happened, live like an imposter for 6 long years, turn 17, then good God, Winnie Foster, drinks from the vial and her past disappears. There are two ways home, down one long road, one clear path to two conclusions. Does the story end or never end? Does the secret fade or is it everlasting? The tugs behind me and pull up the anchor. Ride the wheel plenty for all that it's worth. Turn 17, then 18, then 20. For life is the greatest wonder on earth. Can I, should I? Conclusions. Does the story end or never end? Does the secret fade or is it everlasting? Is it everlasting?
next up, we've got Leela, a Year 8 student, who has also opted to take music for GCSE. Now we've got Hope, one of the concert favourites. I think she's performed in all the concerts since she was in Year 7.
Yes, I do. I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. And it's hard, the days just seem so dark. The moon and the stars are nothing without you. Your touch, your skin. Where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you. Deny this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside. These tears, they tell their own story. Told me not to cry when you were gone. But the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong. Can I lay by your side, next to you? Can you hear my call? This hurt that I've been through. I'm missing you like crazy. See you.
Who's just finished her BTEC music this year. This is one of the performances from her final BTEC solo performance. I hope you enjoy. Saying goodbye to Melissa this year as she finishes her journey at Holmer Green. She's an excellent musician, and through all the highs and lows, she has been a constant in the music department. I'm really proud of everything she's achieved, and hopefully she'll go on to do great things. I wish you all the best in the future, Melissa.
Hi, my name's Melissa Brody. I'm in year 13, and it's such a bummer that I couldn't have my final concert at the school, but I really wanted to get in there even for the virtual concert, so I decided to play Careless Whisper by George Michael just because it's a bit of fun and I really wanted to play it. It's just a saxophone legendary piece, so I really want to play it, so I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
one of our Year 13s who is leaving us this year. Lucy's heading off to Baird to go and study musical theatre, and I couldn't be more proud of where she's got to with her performances, from the shy and retiring on stage to this confident young woman. I'm so, so proud of you, Lucy.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something they must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a calling home from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed for good. It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made from what I've learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have written mine by being my friend. Like a ship alone from its mooring by a wind of the sea, like a sea dropped by a sky bird in a distant blue. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been changed for good. And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done you blame me for. But then I guess we know there's blame to share, and none of it seems to matter anymore. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind of the sea, like a sea dropped by a bird in the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? I do believe I have been changed for the better. And because I knew you, because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
Well, if this was live and we were in school, I definitely would have been blubbering at the side of the stage after that. Next up, we've got Carla, another one of the members of the music department who never leaves my room. I hope you enjoyed this performance. next up we've got Carole's favourite and George Roscoe, who's going to wow you for the next 5 minutes on piano.
Thank you.
love how George records it, that so you can watch his hands playing. Very interesting sight to see. Next up, we've got Laura from Year 12, another student who literally never leaves my department, and I wouldn't want it any other way. Next up, I've got Emily and Lauren from Year 13, two girls who will be leaving this year. Emily's off to go and study music and Lauren's off to go and study English at university come September. I'm really going to miss these girls and I'm going to miss their performances in the concert. As you'll hear now, their voices just blend so nicely together.
Now here you go again, you say you want your freedom. Well, who am I to keep you down? It's only right that you should play the way you feel it. Listen carefully to the sound of your loneliness like a heartbeat drives you mad.
If that didn't give you goosebumps, then I don't know what will. We were lucky that this week we were able to get together to do a quick choir rehearsal for the virtual open evening that's taken place in October, and I managed to get a bit of footage of choir so that they didn't miss out on being part of the virtual concert, as choir are a massive part of the normal concert. This is a song you've heard before, but I'm sure you'll still enjoy it again.
On the brakes before I even turn the key. forest and there's nobody around. Do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're born in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound?
When you're born in a forest.
Finally, we've got School Band. They're going to play a piece that you've probably heard before if you've come to one of the concerts, but as we haven't been able to rehearse together for the last however long it's been, we thought we'd put something together that we knew would sound good quite quickly. So I hope you've enjoyed the school's virtual concert, and here is School Band. And support in the music department. At the summer concert, it's time for me to say goodbye to some of our best musicians. every year. As I've been here longer and developed relationships with the students, it gets harder to say goodbye. For my year 13 girls, we've done so much. You were the first group that went through the new GCSE and the last group to go through the BTEC, and what a journey it's been from Lake Garda to Feast on the Field. I wish all of you the best of luck in the future, and I hope that you go on to do everything that you want to. For my year 11 students who didn't get to their final concert, I hope that this has given you a little bit of closure and the end into Holm Green that you hoped you have. I'd like to thank all of the performers who have sent in their videos. This has been better than I could have hoped for. I hope you all have a lovely summer, and I see you all in September.